When birds attack, you better run, especially a big bird like a pelican. Ouch. A bird expert was being interviewed on the news about a pelican invasion in the St. Louis area. He took a tame pelican to the station as an example. But this bird was anything but tame, I should say. He goosed the guy right there on TV, not once, but twice. We're told migratory pelicans are stopping in the Ozarks this time of year as they head north. And they cause some trouble on the way. We'll be right back with sports.